Hi y'all, my name is Becca and welcome back to my channel where I share with you guys tons of content on pregnancy, motherhood, baby, all kinds of fun stuff like that. Today I have a super exciting video for you guys, which as you can probably tell from the title, I am certifying to become a doula. Now first things first, I apologize if I look sickly in this video. My little one, who does not take naps ever, is napping right now, so I couldn't risk going into the bedroom to get my makeup or mascara or anything, so I popped on some lip gloss in hopes that that does the trick enough. So, you know, I'm actually in great health. I'm sorry if I look like I'm dying right now, but I can't risk waking up that baby just to put makeup on. Anyways, I am hoping to start like a doula style series on my channel. I will get into this a little bit later in the video, but I really want to focus on some stuff with that, on kind of educational style videos regarding being a doula, but also fertility, pregnancy, childbirth, postpartum, breastfeeding, just all kinds of stuff in that realm. I'll kind of get into that at the end of the video, I guess. But I just kind of wanted to share a quick video on I guess kind of a life update on the fact that I'm becoming a doula, and I just want to share with you guys some information on that in general, I guess. So the first question you probably would ask is, what is a doula? While they are very popular in some areas, ironically, a lot of people that I've talked to it about don't know what a doula is, like, at all. However, doulas date back so far. There have kind of always been doulas who essentially supported women through childbirth. But a very general term you can use for a doula would be a birth coach. That is what some people use as their term on like their websites and stuff. It's very general, but you can definitely refer to a doula as someone who is a birth coach in general. A doula would be your support person during labor, but also it can really extend into prenatal time as well as postpartum, into breastfeeding, nutrition, loss. There's a lot of different areas doulas do cover. It's not only childbirth, however, that is definitely probably the biggest area for most people to want that support in. And this kind of second coming of natural birth really coming back into the picture and people wanting to birth at birthing centers or home births over hospitals, you know, birthing without medical intervention, that has really come to giving doulas a label as a birth keeper. That's someone who's going to respect you and advocate for you and guide you and educate you and also just really love you during you know, your birth experience as well as your general pregnancy and postpartum experience. My goal would be to help mothers go into it without fear and to provide that knowledge to help them get the birth experience that they desire, because so many women these days are not getting that. You're getting a lot of very crazy intervention and traumatizing births and stuff like that, and I think a lot of people don't necessarily always realize that until they go through it, but being there for you as a doula would be a person who is going to help you prenatally on things like nutrition and your birth plan and figuring out ways that we can help you with pain management and how we can advocate for you, whether you're in a hospital or at home, however that might be, and just help you to know that your body can do it and go through that whole childbirth experience, but then also still support you in that postpartum period through something like breastfeeding or taking care of yourself. One way to kind of look at it is a midwife is there for you for your baby. You know, the midwife is there to deliver that baby and get that baby out. Same as a doctor as well, but the doula is there for the mother. I feel like a lot of people don't necessarily understand how important that can be to people, but a big part for me in wanting to do it was realizing how much I could have used a doula. I was very, very self-educated regarding fertility, pregnancy, childbirth, that whole process I was very educated on, and I didn't realize certain ways that I really could have utilized a doula. I had a lot of interventions and a lot of complications during my labor and delivery, and that led to a very hard postpartum period and a very hard beginning to my breastfeeding journey. I was very distraught about it. It was very hard for a little while there in the beginning, and I know that I could have used someone with better knowledge to be there to support me. And it definitely, I think, could have been a more positive experience overall. And I definitely realize that now, how much I could have used a doula. Where I'm certifying, I am certifying in a couple of different areas, and I'm actually certifying with two different certification programs. I think this will give me a more well-rounded education by certifying with more than one place. A lot of doulas will certify with multiple different programs over time, just because it gives you more and more education in so many different areas so that you can be more well-rounded in general. The body that I am certifying with right now that I've almost finished with is HERBAL. It is an acronym. It is Holistically Empowered Rebel Birth Keepers Academy of Learning. I really, really have enjoyed this program. This one's definitely a lot more natural and holistically focused, which I am pretty passionate about in general. I did do hypnobabies and stuff when I was pregnant, so I've been very, very into more natural aspects, especially after I had such a hard delivery in the hospital. But I am almost done with that program right now. I am certifying with them as a birth doula, of course, which is the person to be there to support you during childbirth, to help you with positions, with pain management, with making sure people try to stay with your birth plan, with educating you, supporting you, guiding you, that whole aspect. I'm also certifying with them, however, in placenta, as a placenta specialist, which means I will be able to be the person, if you choose to encapsulate your placenta, that is becoming a lot more popular these days. Basically, I will be certified to be able to take your placenta and essentially dehydrate it, grind it, you turn it into a powder form and put it into capsules essentially, and then the mother can take it for many months postpartum to help her body recover, both like hormonally but also just like in terms of like energy and stuff as well. It's very crazy if you look into it. So I am also certifying as a placenta specialist, and then also as a peer lactation counselor. This was one I was very excited about as well, because the thing that I struggled with the most postpartum, or in the entirety of pregnancy and childbirth, postpartum was the hardest for me because breastfeeding was so hard, and I definitely lacked the support and guidance that I really could have used. So I will be certifying as well as a peer lactation counselor. That's the only part that I am still kind of in the process of with this program. So I'm almost done with it all. But that will allow me to really support mothers after childbirth in the postpartum period. I'll be able to come and support and help and guide and give knowledge regarding breastfeeding, because until you've gone through it, you probably don't realize how hard it can truly be. So I think that's going to be a really awesome thing to add on and be able to give better guidance with. Now, the other program I'm certifying with currently is Stillbirth Day. And I will be certifying again as a birth doula, so I'll have a birth doula certification from both programs. But this one, I actually also will be having a bereavement certification. Now, that is any form of loss, whether it is miscarriage, abortion, stillbirth, even infant loss, NICU support, that whole level, terminal illness, that like the entire entirety of losing an infant in any form from the beginning to the end, essentially. So that will really help me be able to give better tools, education, support, whatever it is that people will need during a time of having to go through something like a stillbirth or anything like that, which I think is so incredible that there are programs for that. I think it's going to be awesome to be able to give that kind of support, because I think that women that go through that probably need the support more than pretty much anyone else. Now, I did create some socials already. I won't be doing a whole lot of active posting and stuff quite yet, just because I am in the process of finishing up my certification, of course, but I did create an Instagram you can go follow that I will be active on soon, I promise. It is at at Beautiful Birthkeeping. And then I also have a website, which I will put across the screen right here, that you can visit as well if you want to get more information or just to learn more about it, as well as a Facebook page, which I, again, will put right here. Everything will be linked below, so you can check all of those out just to kind of follow my journey and stuff, of course, and learn more. I will be hosting there pretty soon just because I will be practicing pretty soon, of course. And then lastly, I just want to share that I definitely want to start kind of like a doula series on my channel that will be just an educational style series, whether it is Q&A style regarding any aspect, or also things about, you know, being a doula, also like birth education, fertility, pregnancy, postpartum, things like free birth or unassisted birth, lactation, breastfeeding, bereavement, where to give birth, different controversial parenting decisions, just all kinds of stuff that goes into being a doula and stuff, and giving you guys just more education that you can have more access to. So if you guys would like that, let me know. Let me know what style ones you would like to see. I am working on a little mini childbirth class actually right now that will be up on my channel that is a part of my certification program. So that will be up. So maybe from there you guys can help me figure out some different things you would like me to go into regarding just the whole realm, from anywhere from fertility all the way through pregnancy, childbirth, postpartum, the whole nine yards. So I'm super excited. I'm excited to start just a different journey in my life, something that I'm definitely very passionate about. But yeah, so that's about it I have right now. If you guys have any questions, definitely leave them below in the comments. But that is it for this video. Be sure to subscribe for more. I post a bunch of videos regarding, of course, you know, motherhood and baby, but also now some other stuff again on like pregnancy and stuff. I do have a whole pregnancy playlist from my first pregnancy that you can see down below. I did post some different stuff regarding pregnancy, fertility, all kinds of stuff like that. So you can check that stuff out as well. Be sure to subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in my next video.